Ladies and gentlemen, on court one, I'm still for final match number 27. Bung, China versus Sony Dwi Kuncoro.
Suddenly come good. The former champion here in the title in 2008. In the final. Now, a week ago, he won the Thailand Open from the gold event. This week, he's battled his way through qualifying. In the first round, he beat the number three seed, Peter Gaeder, the veteran Dane. And then yesterday put out the six-time former champion of this event, the former world and Olympic champion, Taufik Hidayat. Now, world ranking of 45, up 20 places from last week. And his win-loss record for the year looking very costly now, having won in Thailand. He reached the final of the Malaysian Grand Prix, so he's been in the final of the last two tournaments he's played. And look at that. First two qualifying matches. Well, it was actually the player from India who played in the first of the qualifying and then another day in the second qualifying, and then he played Peter Gaeder, the number three seed, and yesterday was absolutely superb against India. But you have to wonder, because this be the final, this is his 11th match in 10 days, having won in Thailand. So the number 8 seed, well, he's currently number 10 in the world ranking. And he too, like his opponent, has a very healthy record for the year, 16-5. And he's going to reach the final. And the Asian Championship. And both of his matches so far in two straight games. Of course, you can see yesterday against two in out of Taipei. Exactly an hour for those two games, so that indicates that it was very physical. I actually watched it. And some of the rallies were absolutely brilliant. Two players that have very physical styles, very good. Very physical style, as I say, from Pengyu. Met only once previously. It was 2 years ago. In the first round of the All-England Championships, as you can see, two straight games, very comfortable in the second. The side win. So, Kuncoro, at some point, Kuncoro, he's got to say, is enough is enough. Let's hope it's not quite yet a while.
Ready? Okay.
Chinese player left in at quarter-final stage in the men's singles, Du Pengyu, which is a little bit of a surprise considering that China had the number one and two seeds, but Chen Long, the number one seed, lost yesterday. Yeah, Pavu Kali. North India, who incidentally has just beaten his Christian Peters of Denmark, so he's going to be through the semi-final.
Ladies and gentlemen, on the right, Sony Dwi Kuncoro, Indonesia. And on the left, Yu Pengyu, China. Sony Dwi Kuncoro, Labon.
So the qualifier, Sony Dwi Kuncoro, and he continues his good run of the matches. Good fortune, good play. Well, he's never won a title in a ranking tournament. Dwi Kuncoro did win a gold medal at the World University Championships back in 2008, but that doesn't count towards world ranking. In contrast, Sony Dwi Kuncoro won 11 titles, 4 of them Super Series, even 2 Super Series back to back. Back in 2008, on the Japan and China Masters. And we've got the completely different style of play from Kuncoro's opponent today and his opponent yesterday. Really adventurous, great angles, something out of nothing. Dwi very much the water going for a few winning shots, just retrieves everything, works his opponents well. Hopefully not lasting them. No wonder. Putting the fact that this is Kuncoro's 11th match in 10 days. So that might just take its toll on the Indonesian. I want to consider as well that he spent all the Monday travelling from Thailand back to Indonesia. Over 9 days of competition. Bit of hesitation from Kuncoro. Forces that indecision. Might have a placement of the smash and know whether to defend forehand or backhand. And at least he can smile as he goes. Patient play from both men. So desperately close, Kuncoro, to the big one. World Championship silver medal. Olympia in 2007, Olympic bronze. 2004. And the final stage. Not showing much emotion. has been back in the lead. Indonesia since the first point.
So it's over. It's all.
Receiving capabilities. Yeah, but certainly not out. Unbelievable. One dive. Two dives. Up he gets again. The opportunity to have a quick rest. Up again. Ready to get on with it. Played a rally where your opponent has dived three times to retrieve the shuttle. You know that unless you hit the perfect shot, he's going to get it back, and therefore you start going for the line. Not giving yourself any margins, and that's when you start making errors. Straight points. And there's a 2-point advantage. judgment.
That's a cut long.
It's been so important after the mid-game interval. It's 2 or 3 points. Sends a message to your opponent. He's desperately wanted to come out strong after an interval. Played two extra shots against Dwi Kuncoro that he didn't have to play against any other player in the world. He's already won the rally. Won't see better than this. One net cord followed 14, by another net cord. 13. Control from both men there. Exquisite. It was the quality net play last week that took him to the title in Thailand, including that semi-final victory.
14
over the Olympic champion Lin Dan. Victory over him after 9 previous losses. And we can follow that up with victory now over Dwi Kuncoro. Back. No need to make it too acute. Well, wide. himself a little smile. Oh, that was just incredible reaction from his opponent. Right to the middle of the forward there. And look at this for reaction. Straight points now.
14.
Slow to recover. Scampered the full diagonal. To play. Tiredness run out of ideas, and now on a run of 7 straight points, it is now 6 game points for Pengyu. Yep.
Yeah.
Another tired looking shot.
First game won by Yu Pengyu, 21-14.
21-14 in 23 minutes, and I suspect the 11th match in 10 days is one match too many. And a shot dragging the shuttle down into the net. Never really got behind the shuttle.
Hot one, 20 seconds. Match 1, 20 seconds.
Determination that we've witnessed so many times in the past from Sony Dwi Kuncoro. It's been good to see.
His
belief back again.
Thank you.
know, for any player that relies so heavily on their physicality and through your struggles, if you do get a little bit tired, it has a dramatic effect on your capabilities within the game. What any winning shots to rely on instead. Be a very, very costly error. Start to think to yourself, how on earth am I going to win these rallies? Everything I try just keeps coming back. Gotta make it tight into the net, gotta find the line. And as soon as you start to think like that, then the errors start playing. the advantage of the midday interval. Two-point advantage, which is what Pengyu had in the open day. This same stage. Very disheartened after that rally. I'm sure hope. What a disappointment. And another error. Hard man now. The crowd doing their part to try and lift him. Really disheartened last year. Had so many matches in qualifying early rounds. His comeback trial. Really disheartened after last week and this. He knows he's still got it in him. Kuncoro physically this rally. Very important he wins it. Oh, he's got it now. He's listening to it. A little wry smile after the rally and big, big gulps are there.
13, 11.
Well, Kuncoro must feel that. This replay going extremely intriguing capabilities. I can tell you that Sony Dwi Kuncoro was slumped over his racket bag at the side of his foot in the kickbox. Thank you. points now for this man. Get yourself settled. His chances from the onset. Super net shot. And it was an even better net shot from Kuncoro, and yet he still managed to kill the shuttle off the top of the tape, brushing over it, controlling it so well. right now. Sony Dwi Kuncoro. Little jump at the end of the rally. That's the joy. Round the courts into the light from the Chinese player. And this is very nearly there. And two more points with the light. It looks as if it might be the end of a very exciting run. And so is Dwi Kuncoro. Looking man, isn't he? As well in. Well, he's pulled it bravely, there's no question of that. To this Indonesia Open, so I believe Kuncoro never been past the first round exit in a Premier Super Series event. This man looks very much as if he's about to appear tomorrow in his third semi-final of Premier tournaments, because the Premier Super Series only came into existence last year. Thank you. keep the shuttle in play. Yeah, and this time, second time of asking. And Wu Pengyu sinks to the floor. To defeat the qualifier. Well, the crowd show their appreciation for a man that has shown last week and this that he's far from finished as far as his international career is concerned. But I think today's match is 11th in 10 days. This was one match too far. Well, what a delight it is to see Sony Dwi Kuncoro playing well again, back competing with the best. Great victory today for the number 8 seed, Du Pengyu, 21-14, 21-15 in 52 minutes. Pengyu safely through to the semi-final, and that concludes the semi-final lineup because Hu Yun of Hong Kong defeated Tian Min Yun of Vietnam earlier on. So wonderful to see four different nations represented at semi-final stage for tomorrow. Top half of the draw, Asia Parupali of India against Simon Santosa, the only home player left in, and the bottom half of the draw, as we've just seen, Du Pengyu safely through. And he'll play Hu Yun tomorrow.